Plaster again, showing like you don't have to exit from your own half. Running it at around 22. Zach Mercer, awesome in the wide channels. Look at him just scanning all the time, looking for opportunities. Having coached Zach, I'm not surprised he kicked it when the easy inside option was the one to take. But low numbers who can kick, pass, sidestep might be the game of the future. Over and out.